Hi guys, thank you so much for your questions this week. I'm going to start with Jennifer Bishop, and you asked, are you writing some of your own material on your record? And the answer is yes. I've been co-writing with some amazing writers that I'm in awe of, and it's really nice to put your own creative touches on your songs. You get to really tell your story your way. And the next question is from Katie McKenzie, and you asked, what inspires you the most in the studio? And what's so inspirational about being in the studio is that right now I'm so fortunate to be recording in studios that my idols have recorded in, like Whitney Houston and Michael Jackson and Rodney Jerkins. I was in the studio with him just last week, and he was telling us how he used to vocal produce Michael Jackson. And you know, just being in the studio with Rodney alone is inspiring because he's such a genius. So that's definitely what inspires me. And the next question is from Tiffany Wilson, and you ask, do you have a favorite song you've recorded so far? And a lot, I have quite a few favorites on the album. definitely the ones that I've done with Rodney, Harvey Mason Jr., Rock Mafia. So I'm not going to give away what they are, but definitely some of my favorites right there. So thank you guys so much for the questions again this week, and keep checking for updates at piatoscanoofficial.com. I love you guys. Mwah.